I'm not afraid to die. that you are looking right at the brilliant light now. That the experience you are having, which you call ordinary everyday consciousness, pretending you're not it, that experience is exactly the same thing as it. There's no difference at all.
Thank you for being here. This is our third show in Japan. We played Tokyo the past two nights, and it's nice to be here in Osaka, another big, booming, amazing city. We haven't spent much time here. We just arrived this afternoon, but it's really great to be playing for Japanese audiences. You guys, we're humbled by this experience. You're such generous, beautiful people, so thank you.
Lion's
Omnipotence, which is the period immediately after birth, when the infant feels that all he has to do is wish for something, and it will appear. Eventually, we will see this pre-personal blissfulness, the euphoria of not yet being an ego, give way to Ananda and Mahasukha, the supreme bliss of no longer being an ego, the bliss of transcendence. breathe together. Breathe deep. Drop into your body. Be with yourself. Give yourself a hug. Thank you. feel? Like, just a general question, I guess, because we're one organism right now. We're all in the, you know, in one room.
Great.
Sharing art.
Yeah! Yeah!
Sharing music. Everybody okay?
Yeah!
You seem okay. I'm not seeing a lot of mass. There's a couple in here, but... Is that because you're sick? Is that what's going on? Is it you don't want to spread contagion? I'm noticing a lot of mass. Is that what's going on with that? Is it basically being polite about... Is that it? It's really mindful and kind, you know? A lot of us get sick on airplanes. We should all be wearing masks. So we're going to say goodnight with this song. This is a song that was the name of our last record called Kindly Bent to Free Us. And it's the journey of being alive. Hopefully we get to be freed. Maybe we can learn something from some of the monks down in Kyoto. You live there. Sayo lives in Kyoto. Thank you so much for this wonderful for helping organize, putting this whole thing together, to Cyclam and his band, and Pliny to for those guys for just being so fantastic and wonderful and inspiring as musicians. We're just really lucky to have done this little run and to have made it be so fortunate to have these audiences to share this music with. So again, thank you so much.
Oh.